Here in this question, we are given the power produced by the device is given.